think he was completely correct in expressing his disappointment and his determination to win. But you would read the rest of his statement to see where I think it was a little bit to the extreme and his follow-on interview.